on the back. And three, two, one, go. Warm it up. Rep number two. If you're on a spinner bike, crank that tension up so you're in that 70 to 80 RPM range, but still maintaining that aerobic effort. Three, two, and one. 20 seconds rest, small ring, back it down a little bit, and we're up in 15 seconds. Rep number four coming up. Heart rate 78, probably right in that aerobic zone, nice job. So some people will be in the higher end of their aerobic zone, which is fine. Come on, keep it steady, keep it steady. Oh man, yeah, that's a good one. I'm glad you're over the drain. Two, one. Soft pedal, 15 seconds rest. Steady power, 250 watts. Remember now, high aerobic. Very short rest interval, so your heart rate doesn't have a lot of time to recover. Keep the upper body nice and still. Two and one. Good work. Three, two, one, go. Nice steady state effort again. Let's go. Finish this set out strong. Finish it out strong. Number three coming up. Rep number three, 100 RPMs. And we're up in two, one, go. Come on. Three, two, one. Soft pedal. What number is this? Number seven or number eight? Number 14. So this next set, we're gonna go 20 by 15 seconds on at 5 seconds rest. 15 seconds on at 5 seconds rest. Stop. Soft pedal. Ready, go. Come on, right into it. Let's go, roll into it. That's it. Stop. Number 18, coming up. Ready, go. Come on, we're almost finished. Hope you enjoyed that Aero Base Builder workout. Now you need to incorporate this kind of aerobic session into your training program on a regular basis. This, combined with the really high intensity stuff, is what's gonna make you a faster and stronger rider.